Your jeans are skinny, what is the size? You come popping up on my stage, I'm like, what is the odds? He must be on Molly or something. Look at his eyes. I heard you just got married. Shout out to that. But if I catch you out in Philly, I ain't not gonna fool you right now. Shout out to the motherfucking trap on that your neck, nigga. What the fuck is going on right now? I'm
about to show my nigga Meat Man what fame look like, nigga. If you want chocolate drop, I'ma give you drop. I want chocolate drop it real quick, but I'll get a fucking. I get 186 bars, really. Meek Mill came to rap. I said, don't do none of that. I looked at my nigga jeans. I said, we been done with that. Stop fucking wearing pants that show your shape ain't shit. I look at you, I look at Nikki, I say, girl, you too legit to quit. You don't want these bars, cause I'm a real nigga with it. Meek Mill's stomach look like he just don't quit it. He got them goddamn stones on his sneakers like he looking for home. I looked at him. I said, nigga, take them back home. We don't wear those no more, Meek. We real niggas now. I hate your fucking face. It made me say, Tom, alright, stop this. I was about to rap, but this nigga shake threw me off. Nigga, go to the back. Go to the back! He ain't supposed to be in the front, big son. Get your ass in the back! This nigga up in the front like he got the best outfit in the crew. Get your ass in the back, nigga! You know this ain't your night! Jesus Christ! The collar is this big. I don't ever seen a collar this big. Listen. Hey, a piece of you wanna fuck y'all whole crew up right now? But I shouldn't do it on this stage. But if I was to do it, I would go to this nigga first. With the camouflage petite jacket on. I'm not gonna do it. Listen, y'all understand this is all love, man. Dream chasing Meek Mill. This is a motherfucking Philadelphia. This is what we do. Before I say anything else, I say it about my guy. When I say that, I mean I say it about my guy's talent. I separate the bullshit from the talent. If y'all respect nothing else, respect my nigga's talent. Meek Mill is official and has the talent. He gets it done. I'm a fan forever. I'm a Philadelphia guy forever. Goddamn, I'm gonna ride with Meek forever. I love you.
Yeah, I know he's one of my characters. Make some noise for